Yo, what's good? It's your boy Yogi Two Times. Yeah, man. Today we're gonna be reacting to Drake song called "Back Outside Boys." Before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, and make sure y'all subscribe. Let's get into it.
Gonna be outside.
Back outside, boys. Tone up 70 on the strip. I'm ready to die. Cutting the tracks, bend in the corner. Bet I make shit glide. Try to bring the drive. Tell me he ain't know how we cha-cha slide.
Try to bring the drum to me, he ain't know how we cha-cha slide. It's kind of a bar. Try to bring drum. And it's kind of crazy, because if you ain't know who drum was, you'd be like, what the fuck is he talking about? But
I think Drake trying to let nuts hang on the industry right now.
Yeah. That's what it seemed like to me. And then he pairing it with a street nigga too, so you know what I'm saying, kind of give the credit too, you know what I'm saying, because I felt like, yeah, that ball hard. But if y'all don't know who Drum is, he the one that sing I like to cha-cha. Oh, but his biggest song than cha-cha is the broccoli shit. I forgot about that. That's a big song. But yeah, they got some beef, you know what I'm saying. He got a severe case. Severe cases of lumps, as DJ Academics would say. You know what I'm saying?
A severe case of the
beat. And you know, he wants his one-on-one fade with what's it called, Drake. You know what I'm saying? Now, let us know in the comments if you think he should get his one-on-one fade, or is Drake too big to beef with these motherfucking little peewee boys, man?
You see, fade Drake got knocked out in his boxing match.
Oh, really? Yeah. Do they still call? Then he get like a, then he get like a cease and desist from Drake? So can he call him? No, he did. He got a cease and desist to stop using his name and likeness and shit. So he got to call himself like.
It's a strange phenomenon though with this stuff though. It's like people could just be like, oh, the dude Perky old dude too, the fake little dirt dude.
Mm-hmm.
Like this is strange.
Yeah, like niggas want to be other niggas.
But the internet would be like. These niggas are already cloned anyway.
Cause you can, like, yeah. But what I'm saying is, like, you can hear, like, niggas, like, before, back in the days, it would be people wanting to look like Kim Kardashian. White people that would do, like, the plastic surgery and all that shit. Now there's people that look like people, and just because people saying they look like people, they starting to act like them and trying to get a bag of them.
You get bookings, bro.
That's crazy.
Perkyo and Faye Drake was getting bookings.
Shouldn't have made no sense.
5K.
Never lose sleep over no bitch. Way too much pride.
The whole I look like that.
Breaking a bridge stroke. My right wrist bad key. I spent days in the east trying to figure if I'm geek. This bitch tweaking talk too much while I was geek. Do my peak. Fucking rap niggas hoes. I'm on the street. This shit sweet. I went half a...
Fucking rap niggas hoes, I'm on the street. This shit's sweet. He outside. That's what he's saying. He basically telling all y'all shorties he outside.
He chose violence.
Fucking rap niggas hoes.
Who you talking about?
I don't know.
Who you talking about?
I think he just talking to them.
Like he just do that.
Yeah, it look
he
like.
Just liked
it.
He like that.
Mm-hmm. Fucking all the rap niggas hoes. Fly her out, fuck her out, send her a buck, unfollow her. You know what I'm saying? That's why.
Million on Rosé, did 4 million on my ice, couple million on my cars. I went Tyson, I'm too nice. Nigga shot me on the street, wanted to talk, so he asked my price. The number was high as me, I ain't gonna lie. I was fucking with this little wall, I think she buy. Tweaking the six, God is coming back. Back outside, boys, toting the 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die. Cutting the traction, bend in the corner, bet I make shit glide. Try to bring the
giant,
tell me he ain't
know. You know what I'm saying? Like, I think this is gonna be a song when niggas probably link up, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. After a long, you know what I'm saying, long quarantine from a certain, you know what I'm saying, place. Like a Carabana, like a motherfucking car, you know what I'm saying? Everything. Yeah, back outside.
Oh, how we cha-cha slide. I'll never lose sleep over no bitch, way too much pride. Fill it up in a briefcase, split the shit with the vibe. I don't know nothing about no crime, I don't know. I'm an eye, but I never...
Yeah, right?
You know about any crimes?
Nah, man, I don't know nothing. I don't even speak English. I'm Dominican, Bobby. Right?
Why you had to be a Dominican that don't speak English?
You know what I'm saying? Because you know, get those out. Nah, folks.
Can't folks.
Nah, what am I about to say? Like, what did he just say in that, bro?
Yo, what if they put you on telephone that has a big racist?
Nah, niggas ain't racist.
Okay. But,
best friend like Spanish and shit. Hang out with y'all niggas.
Yo, bro, this is why we start hanging out, man. He say racist people me all the time, you know.
Nah,
but now, what you asking me?
What was he saying in the wall? Let me rewind it so I catch it.
No news. I'm a eye, but I never talk about no crime or no news.
Oh, yeah. Crime or the news. Yeah, I mean, I feel like, right? Say you see a murder, right?
I had a Jamaican accent just slipped in there. Say you see a murder, right?
Nah, so say you see a murder, right? And they like, yo. Who seen what car this person got away in? 500K reward. What you doing?
500K reward if you said you seen a murder?
Nah, like say there was a murder, right? They was like, did anybody
see? The information.
Did anybody, like say you was just casually walking down the street and the guy asked you what happened. You gonna tell him?
No.
You gonna be like, yeah, I seen him go that way.
The reason I say that though is like, man, you get involved with shit like that. All types of shit happen to you, bro.
The nigga be like, thanks.
Let me ask you this. They gave you $100 million, right? El Chapo is hiding in your basement.
Nah.
They ask you, have you seen El Chapo even run around this neighborhood?
Nah. You dead. As soon as you get the money, you done.
You know what's funny, too?
They're going to be like witness, and the documents are going to be like witness redacted that lives in a three-story house with a pool in the back, and there's a pool in the front. He's going to be like, oh, I know exactly.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even know he was here, bro. That's crazy. Like, it'd be there for a whole week.
Yeah. He probably pay you more to hide in his basement than those niggas going to pay you for it.
Nah, nigga, I'm leaving my house, man. Fuck that. You got it, crazy.
Yeah.
The nigga like, hey, we hit this once?
Yeah.
You better off leaving, yo. You can have this. I'm about to go to. Just give me, throw me a little something. I'll
throw me like something. A little 5 million.
Yeah, a little 5 million. You can have this crib, man.
Word. Nah.
Don't fuck with people like that.
Word.
I'm a eye, but I never tell your woo. Wagon when she walks, she get on planes, take her two. My member just got out, still on paper, still a shoot. Still a shoot. Loving me, stay down, just like a woo. She a
10
trying to rap, good on mute. It's fine.
She a 10 trying to rap, she on mute. Who are you talking about? Let us know in the comments who you think he talking about. Some people saying he talking about Ice Spice. Now he got Mosh.
Why you gotta be for Ice Spice, man?
That's what people saying, Ice Spice. And you know, Ice Spice taking a little credit for it. But he could be talking about a plethora of female rappers. Because even when he said that Stallion thing,
who could he be? Think Megan too?
Even when he's on the last song, even when he said that Stallion thing, he said something about the mic. He's like, listen to your album, man. Something is good. I'm good on it. You know what I'm saying?
You know the thing is, man, I feel like people could listen to like a black male artist or any male artist, mm-hmm. and say, objectively speaking, I do not like this album.
Mm-hmm.
But if you say it about a woman, I feel like, just think about it. Mm-hmm. Criticize any woman, album, work, say you don't like it or something, they coming for you.
I don't know, because I feel like I feel like them coming for it is kind of warranted, because it's kind of like, they be like, yo, niggas be like, yo, these girls rapping about they ass and they titties, don't do it for me, right?
You can say that, but like, you gotta think, that music really ain't catered to us.
Yeah, exactly, that's what I'm saying. So that's the other side of it. It's like, the girls be like, yeah, y'all, everybody popular is making those type of music. But I feel like niggas don't want to hear how good you can suck some dick on those songs, you know, when they bumping in their car, and how you want your pussy to get beat up, because we can't relate to that. You know what I'm saying?
See, I'll give you another example too. I went to a comedy show. Mm-hmm. A lady friend of mine, you know? Mm-hmm. And it was Amanda Seals. Mm-hmm. I didn't think none of that shit was funny. Mm-hmm. She over there died laughing.
Yeah. Different numbers.
So I'm saying, like, certain things just catered for certain people.
Yeah.
Like, sure, like, you may find a joke here there that you might be like, oh, that was funny. Mm-hmm. You might laugh at it. I don't know, yeah. But people, I think people don't realize, like, there's just certain things that's just not for you, bro.
Yeah. That's cool.
That's life.
Yeah.
There's times where you may not like a certain type of person, like date-wise, or you may not like a certain type of outfit or shows.
Yeah.
Most of us don't like all the same shows.
Exactly. Fact.
Girl, I got the loop for the bands, but baby, what you gonna do? Drop a can of that shit, they're the juice. I know presidents on Secret Service shit, we down a dump. Who the president? I never voted once. Yeah. If I did, I would vote Tiana Trump. If you play with me, I'm back.
Tiana Trump 2024, yo.
That's a big plug for her.
That's a huge plug.
Yeah.
That's a huge plug. Shout out to Tiana.
Now that one got that fly treatment, tickets like a 100 red. Tweaking, I see God is coming back. Back outside, boys, told the 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die. Cutting the tracks, bend in the corner, bet I make shit glide. Try to bring the drive, told me he ain't know how we cha-cha slide. I'll never lose sleep over no bitch, way too much pride.
Yeah, that's the hook.
In a briefcase, split the shit with a vibe.
That's crazy. That's crazy. That, I didn't realize that was. I'm like, that's a hook, actually.
It's wartime in Toronto.
Man, make sure y'all like that. Make sure y'all share. Make sure y'all subscribe. Also, let us know what the best song on the album, what you think is the best song on the album.
Might react to it next week. If I ain't something we reacted to already.
Yeah, we got to